after Chicago Cubs bench coach Dave Martinez officially signs on to be the new manager for the Washington Nationals, the team will need to replace him, and one big-name candidate poured some cold water on the idea of rejoining the club. That candidate is former Cubs catcher David Ross, whose name has been floated as a possible bench coach since Martinez was offered the Nationals' job over the weekend. Ross, who retired after the 2016 season, spent the last year working for ESPN and appearing on Dancing with the Stars, but it doesn't sound like a return to baseball is in the cards just yet. "Hard to see me jumping back in," Ross told the Chicago Tribune. "Was a little busy this year and never got real time off. 2018 free agency Cubs hitting the market. There are plenty of other options for the Cubs if Ross isn't interested, including former Boston Red Sox manager John Farrell, according to reports. Brandon Hyde, currently the Cubs' first base coach, could also jump back into the role he occupied in the 2014 season when Rick Renteria was managing the team," published at 8:54 p.m. CDT on October 29, 2017.